gay.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Sylvinia 1012 here. Another episode of Resident Evil 5, co-oping with Neko-chan.
Hello, we taking care of business.
She says I have personal radio disease. Sit in your throne, damn it.
Okay, watch your, look at me, be all like freaking. It's like, hi, I'm Shiva. We haven't had a moment's rest since this mission started, so I'm gonna sit all casual-like and with my leg up like a boss.
Thank you. It's like you just don't give a shit.
Nope.
No, I'm gonna sit down. I'm like in...
You're like...
I don't even know. Oh my god. I look so fucking weird here. It's like the whites in my eyes disappeared. And they turned skin colored. That was weird.
That's really creepy. But yeah, that whole shit they were talking earlier, this sounds like some full from Metal Alchemy shit, you know, with philosopher's stones and...
Listen, if I start seeing circles on the ground and everything, I'm fucking, like, just turning this game off. That's all I gotta say. What is in here? Wait, are we supposed to be going this way? Where's my map? Yeah, we were supposed to be going that way. Let's check over here.
Oh yeah, we were gonna check for stuff. There was stuff.
I don't even know what chapter we're on. I'm pretty sure you guys saw that. I don't even care right now.
I don't remember. I was gonna pick that up.
I got that. Go get your shotgun
ammo. And there's where these fuckers were watching us from. Motherfuckers.
They're a bunch of perverts.
You check them shells. I will take you. Yes, I will. When I like this bit, let me see. Ouroboros virus. Virus dosage is proportionate to the test subject's weight, blah blah blah. After injection of the virus, the test subject may experience some or all of the following symptoms: sweating, labored breathing, delirium, and or confusion. Yeah, I'm pretty fucking sure they experience way more than that.
Hurry!
How about the whole horrible mutation and, like, you know, trying to kill everybody and being a just a general, like, freak of nature?
Come on!
How about that? They didn't put that in that freaking description. Assholes. Nope.
It seems like you got that labored breathing.
Yep. Well, you know, in tip-top shape as usual. Can't even handle a fucking striding run. Ooh, boxes!
Oh my god. Seriously? Oh my god, you seriously just had a mark moment, didn't you?
Ooh, boxes!
Boxes!
Bah!
Oh.
Door, kick in face. And there's more boxes! I'm gonna get you. Gold? Hand grenade, you know what?
Oh, oh shit, that guy's got a helmet on.
Oh. Yeah.
Fuck you. You too.
Yeah. From both of us. Meh.
It's like, fuck you and your mother too. Not really. She might be a nice lady.
I don't know. That might be a bit too nasty.
Well, I thought about that after I just said that. everything looks like snot. Do you know what the scene reminds me of, honestly? That horrible, horrible Mario Brothers movie?
Oh, yeah! I still
like
that.
I still like it, too, but...
It was so stupid, it was good.
I know.
It was so stupid that you couldn't help but love it.
But it's really funny that the king, is he up there? Is he up here?
Oh, yeah.
That's what that reminds me of. All the snot and everything, it's just disgusting.
Yeah, gross as fuck.
Oh! Our friend's back.
Yo, motherfucker, I will shoot you! I'm gonna shoot your shit. Beat ya.
meth. Oh, oh, oh god.
Wait,
what the? Oh!
Oh god damn it, run! Because we need business. Where is they?
I just shot him in the dick.
Oh, apparently, oh shit! Rah!
You just got tased?
I just got tased!
Don't tase me, bro!
No, don't tase me!
Oh my god.
Motherfucker tased me!
You got another one coming.
Now that, I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Well, I shot him in the chest. And then in the dick.
Where's there another one hiding? Oh.
I'm still shooting him in the dick and he won't die. I shot him in the dick like 4 fucking times, man. But it is a great weakness!
Not for bullets! For your foot. Oh, fucking A.
Oh, hello, motherfucker.
Oh, I gotta go. Go, 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 go. You don't want. No! Oh!
Is he? Are you kidding me?
Nope, that's insta-death.
I did not know this.
Now you know. That's why.
I'm gonna shoot some people in the face.
Alright, take two. Boxes.
Boxes. Boxes.
Oh, that was a horrible pigeon.
Okay, wait.
Oh, get your rifle out.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
You chill over on this wall. I'm gonna go where my usual spot.
Okay, against the wall.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Okay. Two? Any more? Any more? Don't see any more. Hey,
right.
I did pretty freaking good this time. I'm gonna go get these boxes.
Boxes!
Boxes! Oh, and Sage is playing Borderlands.
Actually, no, he's not. That's his nephew.
Oh, that's his Oh, did not know that.
Yeah, so make sure you tell Henry.
Oh, okay. Hold on. We'll bring out this again. All the oxen free. Aw, he did already. Nope.
Son of a bitch, we're gonna have another one coming.
Son of a bitch. Still pretty good. I headshotted that shit. I don't think I see anybody else, though obviously there is somebody somewhere.
Yeah, I think he might be stuck somewhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this away for now. What? What is that? Shotgun, motherfucker! Music again?
Yeah, because we didn't kill one guy.
Mine?
There he is!
And...
got him!
Nice!
He was stuck. Had to help the bro out.
Okay, hold on. I know that those guys are gonna be coming over there. Boxes. Ooh, gold. Gold. So many things, and yeah, I already got that.
Shotgun ammo.
Mine. And I does not need to. Okay, let me equip my rifles so I can go and shoot people in the face.
Now,
bitch. Where?
Behind us.
Where?
Fuck this. Neko. You're in my line of fire.
Bitch. I did most of the kicking in the ass, so. Okay, I didn't die.
No, you were just really fucking close.
Yeah, I
know. Now, do you want to go over first or you want me?
Okay. You know what?
Did he say something about Kool-Aid?
I think he said something about Kool-Aid. Okay, we got on that. Those guys over there.
Mm-hmm. It's a fat man dead.
Oh, hold on. Oh, I thought I saw more something over there.
Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Come on.
Okay. Yay. Okay. Thank you.
Guy with a shield. And I missed. Behind you.
Yeah, shit, bitch. Okay, hold on.
Got him. Oh! I can't get a clear shot. I'm pretty sure you did, though.
Yep. No, I'm good.
Okay. All right.
Mr. Chris, come on down.
Can you give me some handgun ammo?
Oh, yeah, of course. Give.
That works. Oh, you might as well.
I didn't need to give you too much, but oh well. You need it a lot.
Well, it's just my gun's stronger than yours, but yours holds a lot.
Yeah, mine's got the quantity, not the quality.
Hang on, come over here.
Mm-hmm. But
thank you.
Okay. Let me check how much. Okay, I got. Okay, good.
I'm gonna go over here and exhaust myself. That is not a metaphor for masturbating.
Oh.
Ah, fuck. Mommy.
Okay.
Oh shit. Blow up already.
Oh, hello.
They turned into boomers. Oh, hi.
Yeah, I blew his head off and then that happened.
Got excited, huh?
Yep, a little bit too much.
He's wagging all over the place.
I got him.
I saw that.
Oh shit.
Holy!
Ow, that was a direct hit. Ow.
Yeah, stay in cover, please. They have grenade launch. They have rocket launchers. Over here, Missy. You're still in the line of fire. A little.
Yeah, hold on. Coming over. Okay, I got this covered. If and when they open the door. Wait! Shit! Oh.
Boom. Stay down, motherfucker. Fancy meeting you here. Oh, taking a pretty necklace.
Mm-hmm. You know, jewelry is a girl's best friend.
Apparently a diamond is, but I prefer an emerald.
Oh, yeah. I love emeralds. Emeralds are my favorite. Especially the ones that are like that really...
But in all honesty, I'd be happy with silver.
Well, I like silver stuff. I don't like gold. Gold is I don't know. Eh. I don't really like gold stuffs. Gold is it only suits certain things. And even then, So, a lot of my rings and stuff are all silver.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Shova!
Get your shit together, Shova. Open this damn door.
You can't tell me, Tits, dude. You're not my real dad.
Oh, hang on. Hang on. Come here.
Boxes.
Come here.
Jace?
Come here.
Mm-hmm.
Hold that.
Okay.
Now combine. Yay.
And then you want stuff spec or? Okay, never mind. Boxes.
Aw, I can't hold rifle ammo.
Oh, wait, you can't? Or
no.
You need
to? Actually, here, hang on. Give. You're better with the shotgun than I am. Yay, I have handgun ammo.
Yeah, here, let me see if I can give you. Yeah, I can give you definitely more.
Oh.
I need ammo.
Here you go.
Nah, that did not happen right.
What? Oh, yeah. I don't know why I give so much at once.
Son of a bitch. You know what? Here.
Ammo. Oh, oops. Wrong one. Sorry. Hold on a sec.
Man.
I need ammo.
Wait, did that? Oh, hold on a second.
I need ammo.
Just give me the fucking rifle ammo. Alright, no, don't request anything.
No, I'm not.
I need ammo.
Jesus.
Damn. Sorry. I don't know, this system's gotten complicated for no fucking reason.
Alright. Ring around the rosy.
No posies. But I got a pocket full of, ammo.
Hurry up!
Oh my goodness, random pain in my head.
My turn to be impatient.
Jesus
kid.
Christ, bitch! Yeah. Oh. I tried. I'm moving too fast.
Yeah, I'm moving too fast.
Going around in circles. Just going around in circles.
you spin me right round, baby, right round, like a cricket player, right round, round, round.
Alright, so we need to hit that middle fucker.
It stopped!
No, something's stopping it.
No, really, Mr. Chris? You are so observant, sir.
Some bitch.
Got him.
Can a chick hit a dude?
Don't worry about it right now.
Okay, just running. Gonna run.
I'm just casually walking like, oh, there's bullets flying everywhere. Whatever. Oh my god, I think I can make myself sick though.
That'll do it after a bit.
Jeez. I miss you, dude. I think this time there's actually two of these guys. I think, I don't remember. Got one.
I think I got all three. Woo!
Are we coming up to these fuckers?
Yeah, I think we're coming up. I got me shotgun ready.
Fuck, I got I got a grenade. Damn it. That was a bad throw. Watch out. Whoa, was that a grenade? Yeah, it was. I'll let you take care of things up there. Magnum.
On motherfucking day.
I'll actually pick up the shotgun ammo. Fucker, why are you still shooting?
Just keep on shooting.
Why we didn't have to yell at each other?
Yeah.
Oh. I'll go up there.
Okay,
that way,
I'll
let you get your
rifle
practice.
I need snipey stuff.
Okay.
We're gonna have to lower that bridge.
I will give you snipey stuff. Just come here for a second.
Okay. I'm gonna give you extra heal things because yeah.
Wait a second. God damn it. Hang on a second.
Okay. Oh, I see a shiny. Hello, shiny.
Alright, got that. Okay. Now, where the liquors come out from?
Mm-hmm.
Because I was trying to shoot as many as I could before they got up to you.
Yeah.
See that hole there?
Yep.
They come out of that hole.
Okay, and the other one on the other side?
Yeah, and the hole over here. Oh, hi, box.
Box.
Doesn't have the same effect. Oh, go pull the lever over there.
Oh, yeah, the one over yonder.
Yeah. Where we kind of derped out.
Come on!
I push the lever.
Wait. Oh. I thought I needed to help you.
No.
Okie dokie.
I just hit the wrong button. Okay, wait.
I will give you stuff, don't worry, hang on.
And I'm gonna give you a healy thing just in case you need it, because, you know, those liquor fuckers are fuckers.
I need ammo!
And you will take my rifle.
Okay,
I'm taking your shotgun ammo.
Okay, hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, wait,
Hang on.
Maybe I gave you too much. Here, give me back. Oh, what?
There.
Oh, okay. Well, combine those two, and then also take that just in case, too. And I'm going to equip this, reload it, because, yeah, I don't really have too much of that, but yeah, okay.
God, you look so funny holding that thing.
Hey, my
you're like holding it like the baby. You're like my baby. I love my guns.
Okay. I'm readying myself.
That thing was a lot scarier in Resident Evil 2, I will tell you that. Get your tongue out of that knife, not finishing that sentence. Alright, that's
okay,
it for
that's
now.
Good. Okay, don't wait. Okay, readying at the
hang on, reloading.
Here. Ah, goddammit.
It's like, fuck you guys. Acid rounds. I keep hearing noises. Now I understand what you were talking about earlier.
Yeah.
It's like on
now,
the left side,
so
though.
I got so fucking paranoid.
But it's not. Go to the other side.
Okay, hold on. Okay, at the ready.
Yeah, they're following me.
Oh.
Just for the record, I've got a mini.
Oh shit, behind you. I need fuck. Where is that one? Oh.
No. Oh. Got it.
Yeah, I was pretty much out of ammo for the rifle, so I'm like, fuck.
It's all good.
Whew. At least I got rid of most of the ones that were climbing up the wall. It was a bitch, but mostly because after a while they stopped coming, and then I saw there was one from the other side, and that one distracted me from the other ones that were coming out of the spot I was just trying to watch. I can see your little thingy through. Hey, your gun was showing through the door.
Is that what we call it now?
Yeah. I'll take that. And that.
I have this strong urge to sneeze, but it doesn't want to come out.
I can't help but be reminded of Tomodachi Life, and at this point be like, oh, I'll help you. Grabs a feather and starts tickling your nose.
I think snorting pepper probably helped.
Yeah.
Not literally that snorting
case,
pepper, but...
In that case, in Tomodachi, they freaking make you, you have to tickle the Mii's nose with a feather. And in the right way, or else they won't sneeze.
Oh.
And then
hey, it's your favorite lady.
Stop right there!
Bravo!
Stop what you're doing, tits!
Chill? Maybe I'll tell you? Maybe I won't.
If you won't tell me, then maybe your tits will.
I would say they're probably fake, but she bounces quite a lot. She's just very perky.
You have to interrogate them. You don't know what secrets they're holding.
What are you gonna do, motorboat them?
No, like, we want some answers. Titty twisters and shit.
You have
Hello, Mr. Checker.
Hello, Checker Pants.
Dude, that's a Checker bodysuit.
We last at the Spencer estate, wasn't it?
Well, Duke Nukem's like,
one big
twice removed brother.
I would expect you to be happier to see us. Us. So
Chris,
slow to catch on.
Seriously, man. I think anybody watching this would have fucking known who she was.
Jill.
It's fucking obvious, man.
Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Funny, huh?
Her booty
her
is
crotch.
Far greater than mine.
Yep.
Now, let's finish this once and for all. I think the odds are fair. 2-on-2. Right, Jill.
But technically, it's gonna be 2-against-1 because we're.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to fight you.
Oh,
not Jill.
I didn't mean to. He dodged, and then I hit her. Oh shit! Ah! He's on my ass! My precious ass. My precious booty.
Pick up your shotgun ammo.
Okay, Whiskers coming up the stairs. God damn it! Oh my god!
Sorry. Did I blind you?
Oh great.
Yeah, that made shit go faster.
Ow! Look at him. Fuck!
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should die. I'm the one he's chasing my booty.
I'm just chasing Jill's booty.
Found
Help
you.
Me! He's coming after me! I don't like this! I don't like this! I'm lost. I'm getting lost. Shit. Oh, where is he? Pidge. Not fucking now.
Oh, that's the door I came in. Hang on.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Oh god, David, he's at the end of the hall.
Just avoid him.
Poor performance indeed.
It's basically we just need to survive for the 7 minutes. This is gonna be the most boring chase ever. Oh! cocksucker.
Oh god. Oh god. Just can't turn around fast.
Oh shit! Help! Help!
Oh, god, I can't. Where are you?
I'm on the other fucking side.
Oh, fucking A. Fucking fuck. Fuck you.
Fuck you, Jill.
Fuck you, bitch. Ow, son of a bitch.
It's starting to sound like a red versus blue team.
I'm like, fucking hell.
Ah, there you are.
I am nowhere.
Wesker, you will not get my precious booty.
That's my booty.
Here I am, bringing my precious time. And you wasted by running around.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Where is
really?
He?
Really? Really? Fucking.
Where is
you
he?
You can't hide forever!
Jill, that's how I say fuck you, bitch.
Jail. Can't tell.
Oh,
there
he just sped by me like Sanic.
Yeah. Sanic.
I expected more of a challenge after Sanic. All this time, Chris. How disappointing.
Yeah, fuck you, stupid.
Yes.
Meh.
Go.
Wannabe awesome glasses.
Wesker, stop.
Hammer time. Oh, the booty is too much, and oh, if she was wearing that would be a panty shot, but it was no panties to be had.
You should see the Resident Evil CGI movies I have.
Nice move, Chris. But now that your partner has arrived, I'll leave you two to catch up.
Technically, you're against her leg, so.
Get yourself together, wake up!
Like I said, an arm bar like that hurts like a bitch.
I know, but you could bite her leg or something.
Her bodysuit's obviously armored, so how would that work?
Such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
What did you do to her? What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
She just went kitty-like.
Yeah. Okay.
But it was really weird how when you're straight, I want to try something.
All right. Chill! What
get,
are you doing?
Gonna get, stand still, bitch! Yeah! Come on!
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Come on! I had the... I'm spamming
on,
the frickin' button,
it.
Man!
Don't do this, Jill!
There! Oh, come on!
I don't want to hurt you!
I got it.
Come on!
Tear that shit out!
Come on!
Get in front of her! Holy shit!
Jill, what are you doing?
Restrain.
You know that whole first part of this, I'm... Ugh.
Nope. Ow,
she got you.
Son of a bitch, she changes
Stop
her shit
that.
Up
Jill,
a bit.
Answer me.
Get her.
Ah.
Come on. It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it.
It's kind of fun watching you do all the work, though.
Give that shit to me. Give me.
It's like the girls are fighting.
Oh, son of a bitch. I didn't put that right.
Get her. Get her.
I'm trying. Tear that crap off. Come on, need the fucking option.
Don't do this, Jill!
Hiya! Oh, okay, you got the option this time.
Oh my god, looking at the way that I'm trying to pull this off.
Yeah, I know. Hello.
I'm trying to be so careful.
I don't want to hurt you!
Hiya! Go! Pull it off! Reverse CPR! Come here. Gotcha.
Come on!
Oh my!
Son of a bitch, fake me out.
Jill, what are you doing?
Get her.
Come on!
Okay, I'll be not shooting her anymore because I'm pretty sure two more shots she's done. She totally smacked me in the dick.
Stop this, Jill, answer
Hello.
Me!
Hello! Goodbye. Hi! Okay, got it.
It's me, Chris. Don't
you
oh
shit!
Me?
Oh
you.
Bitch! Oh you bitch! Oh you motherfucker!
Don't do
bitch.
This, Jill.
I'm gonna break my keyboard. I swear to God, I am.
I don't want to hurt you, Jill.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Bam! Yank it! Kinda looks wrong from an angle.
Yeah, no kidding. My angle looks even worse.
That son of a bitch. Oh! Bad kitty! Bad kitty! You kitty up here! Where'd she go?
Stop it! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Got her! Oh shit, this is gonna be hard. Sorry!
Come on!
Okay. Man, this looks like a really bad threesome.
Got it.
Oh!
And finally!
Oh!
Masters of
Woo! Woo, we did it! Oh, I'm so sorry.
I am so sorry. Ever.
Oh, that was so hot. Ow.
Jill.
Oh. Poor baby.
Alright.
Chris.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're safe
Shema,
now.
Right?
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me.
It's okay, you weren't in your right mind. That's okay.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be alright. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm alright. You need to stop him.
Chris, it's not like I think he knew that anything that was, you know, life's
ass.
Don't you trust your partner?
Oh. It's all kind right. of like guilt tripness.
Dramatic music, man.
Take care of him.
You know I will. I'm like the other you from, like, you know.
You're just younger.
To survive this.
Whew. Kids like, you know, we is awesomes like that.
Are we there yet?
Oh, look at my strut.
Chris?
I'm alright.
She's okay. And we pulled that thing out of her.
That sounded so horribly wrong if I didn't know what the hell you were talking about.
I just thought about that.
Hey, look, a boat!
Over there!
I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat! Man, I bet we can snipe all these guys from up here. Oh! There goes Tits!
Tits and Dick.
It's time to put it in.
Tits and Dick. That will be like their dynamic duo name, Tits and Dick.
You know, at least it can't be anything like the ambiguously gay duo.
Well, there's gotta be balls.
Balls.
We'll find balls for somebody else.
Balls.
Okay, you know what? We're fucking finally done with 5.3. And it was the most frustrating recording ever, because we tried recording this beforehand, only for Skype to fuck up.
Yeah.
Everything got fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
Dick and Tits are gonna go fucking down.
Oh, yeah. yeah.
I'm fucking tearing up over here. Oh my god. And on that note, guys, we will see you next time.
Bye-bye.
See ya.